is up, boys and girls? We are back again for another One Piece chapter. Best time of the week. I've been gone for a long time. It's been like, 2 months? But yeah, we had, my family had some hard times following us, so, I wasn't in the right space to be live reacting. Like, I knew I wasn't good when, I read the One Piece chapter, and, I was good for, 5 minutes, and then afterwards I was like, damn, I was sad. So, now I'm not gonna bug you guys down too hard with what's going on, but, just life happens and people go, so you just got to be prepared to deal with it. But I'm good now. I'm good. I had some time to grieve. Now I spent some time with family. I'm good. I'm going to be back to doing weekly live reactions again. I got a new laptop, so the setup for uploading videos hopefully will go by a lot quicker. What happened in the last chapter? Oh, Robin. Demonio form. Ooh. Oda, you almost made me drop my laptop on my bed. Oh, man. This shit was so good. This week, we got pretty much all the Flying Six members out the paint, so I'm hoping we can start going on to, the All-Stars fighting, so Sanji versus Queen, Oda, give me something, or maybe even Marco versus Perospero, he's fighting King right now, I think, so maybe Zoro can step in and fight King. Like I've been saying for, the entirety of Wano, that Sanji will fight Queen and Zoro will fight King. I don't know. People are just so against this. But, it's finally happening. I'm here for it. It's happening. I'm here for it. But, yeah. That's all I got to say right now. Let's read the chapter and see what happens. So, One Piece chapter 1022. Title is The Stars Take the Stage. As in All Stars? Yes, sir. Let's get it. Leo's on the cover page. Cover page request by Rai. A frog playing hide and seek with a tongue-tied trap on hydrangea flowers. Let's see if I can find frog. The frog is right in front of me. I'm talking about, can I find a frog? I'm blind. Alright. The Samurai Pirate Alliance started this raid with an army of 5,400 against the Beast Pirate's 30,000 main crew. After a valiant struggle and Otama's Kibibidongo strategy, the disparity in military strength has shrunk. Who's who? Out the paint. Black Maria? Out the paint. Page One? Out the paint. Ulti? Out the paint. Sasaki? Out the paint. And Drake was a turncoat to begin with. And the mighty Flying Six have been defeated. Oof. Sasaki, with his neck started rotating like a copter. And his head went through the roof. Oh my gosh, this shit was hilarious. Frankie had the funniest fight. Oh man. Now, who's who? Who's who impressed me a lot? Niggas talk about something soup. Anytime I see Roku Shiki, I'm wide awake. My attention is hyper-focused. Like, what? It's Roku Shiki? Huh? CP9. Yeah, and this man had the fucking beast, claw, Shigan. I was like, wow, I didn't even see Lucci use something like that. Still want to know, what was the significance of him being the person that had the gum gum fruit in his possession initially. Where are we gonna go with that order? But anyway, now Onigashima approaches mainland Wano. Oh my gosh, you can actually see the island now. They don't have much time left. Only 15 minutes remain till it reaches the flower capital. As I say that, it's 15 minutes. Oh, Momo, are you gonna get turned into an adult? I'm so looking forward to that. I wanna see that. Castle interior, third floor. Fire! Kurozomi Orochi. How could you swear allegiance to a man like him, Fukuro Kuju? Put it out. Ninpo, Bushin no Jutsu. Yeah! The only Wabanshu must always serve the current shogun. Ninpo, earlobe crackers. So his ears aren't that long for decoration then, okay. Where do your loyalties lie? You're clinging on to a ghost. Are you talking about Oden-sama? You've given away where your real body is. Come on, Raizo. You were never suited to be a ninja. It doesn't matter how adept you are at ninjutsu. You always wore your heart on your sleeve. Those feelings, they are the reason we cannot rest. That day we cried, laughed, and died alongside Oden-sama. We are all ghosts, hell-bent on fulfilling our master's dream. Bro, nigga don't even know that Kinemon dead. And Kiku dead. Ah, man. That shit wasn't right. Ashura dead too. Fuck. We are not here merely out of a sense of duty. Every last one of us is fighting because of that emotional bond. Even if it kills us, we won't be able to rest until we have seen this through. Tonight will mark the end of Orochi and Kaido's reign. There will be a brilliant new dawn tomorrow with Momonosuke as shogun. Woo! Grizel talking that talk. Kidding, killer fighting? Okay. Hawkins, you bastard. How many meat shields do you have left? Not too many. I'm really starting to sweat here. I really feel for you. Oh? You cut the straw? I may not have many left, but you should consider whose life is currently standing in for my... Oh! Don't tell me it's one of Kid's crew members. Hey, what's wrong? Eustace... Oh, it's Kid himself? Oh, nah. Oh, nah. Ha, 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 ha. When did he have the time to do that? What the hell? Something stabbed me. You're straw man. You didn't. I have to admit, it would have been fun to watch you unknowingly kill Kid. But seeing you agonize over fighting back should be amusing too, don't you think? If you find a way to kill me, you will just be murdering your own captain. Now then, let's see how you choose to entertain me. I know you'll try your best. Fa fa fa, you sure have a twisted sense of humor. Oh, Skull Dome, live floor. Ah! Listen up, you treacherous scum. You're all gonna pay for turning your backs on our beast pirates. Where's Marco-san? Please do something. He's already at his limit. We're gonna have to fight for ourselves. Damn. My nigga Marco. Damn! Sangoro-san, are you okay? Crap, fighting both of them together is kinda rough. They're looking for Zoro-Juro. Who can stop them now? If this keeps up, they'll exterminate the entire floor. Chopper, Miyagi, if the treatment isn't working, take the Moss Mummy and get out of here. We've already given him the shot, but it's taking longer than expected to take effect. It's because his body is in really bad shape. Hang in there, Zoro, my lad. Zoro, now or never? I'm right here. Come and get me. Ah, Katakoya! Oh, Sangoro-san! Kick the shit out of Queen. Fire Onoro Zoro and finish him. They're apparently trying some weird healing method. Don't let him recover. Understood. Damn beasts. I can't see clearly through all that dust they're making. I'm going to snuff out Vince Smoke Sanji with my own hands, Perorin. If you married Pudding like you were supposed to, we wouldn't have had to join forces with these brutes. That's him, boss. Oh yeah? Die, you Germa reject. Let's take this outside. I'm here to avenge Pedro. Let's go, Nekomamushi. Let's go. Pedro, you are going to get revenge. We're going to get revenge for Pedro. Damn, Perro. This nigga can't catch a break. He ain't even killed Pedro. That's the funniest part. Pedro blew himself up. You're not going to get away. There he is, Roronoa Zoro. They found us. Run. Protect Zoro Juro. He was injured fighting for the cause. Ah, it's King. Oh, shit. That nigga is huge. Whoosh. Ah, leave us be, whippersnapper. Why is Chopper talking like this? Damn it, you're always such a pain in the ass, Moss Head. Oh, Marco? Immortal Thistle? Yes, sir! And the Divine Flare! Sing of Marco! Woo! I used to hear rumors about a certain fire-conjuring race that lived on the top of the Red Line. King of the Flames, huh? Unbelievable. Marco, you're still breathing? Duh, he's a phoenix. Like, what? You Whitebeard pirates should accept death already. Ah, Gif, this is more than enough for me. I've done my part. Aw, shit. Zoro, it's time for the stars to take the stage. See that? Oh, he's all better. Suntoryu, Purgatory, Diablo Jumbo, Mutong, Oni Gash! Oh! Zoro and Sanji fighting together! Hey, two-thirds of the monster trio fighting side by side! Oh my god, I'm getting fed. I need to wash that down. Ooh, I'm getting fed. I'm getting fed. Whoa. The Straw Hats are amazing. Hey, Curly Brows. If we win this, I know it'll finally be in sight. Luffy becoming King of the Pirates. The King of the Pirates. Nigga. Look at this shot. Luffy's the fucking GOAT. Damn. Dude. Nigga, Sanji gonna put the raid suit on. Oh my goodness, this shit gonna be so hard. Every time Oda goes on break and comes back, he hits us with flames. Ow. I really love One Piece. I love this shit so much. Wow. That was a good chapter. I'm already looking forward to next week. I'm so happy. Anyway. That was my live reaction to One Piece chapter 1022. I can't get used to saying that 1,000 like or 1,000 chapters in One Piece. It's crazy. But hey, so my live reaction to chapter 1022. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next week. Thank you guys for watching.